Hello. Occasionally a role and a picture are so impressive that we behind the camera want to shout about it from the rooftops. I have just been privileged to work in such a picture. The film is The Leopard from the celebrated bestseller, and it provides one of the most challenging roles it's ever been my good fortune to portray. The beautiful Claudia Cardinale and Alain Delon are also starred under the masterful direction of Luchino Visconti. As you know, The Leopard won the Golden Palm Award for the Best Picture of 1963 at the Cannes International Film Festival. So it is a fitting offering to come to you from 20th Century Fox, who also gave you The Longest Day and Cleopatra.
A stunning visualization. Nostalgia very similar to Gone with the Wind, says Bosley Crowther of the New York Times. One of the great and exciting stories of modern times, and of the man who lived like a giant through it, claiming the land and all that it bore, down to the last peasant girl.
Prince, my prince.
Here is violence. And laughter. Soft, tender kisses. And seething passions.
Don't be afraid. I want you, but I won't take you now. Only after we're married.
All the powerful, tender, moving moods of the monumental novel come to life on the screen.
You make me feel young again, Angelica.